Welcome to my YouTube channel, philippospan.
Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications.
Be wise and subscribe.
Today's video will be about Microsoft Word.
How to use the research feature available in Microsoft Word.
With the researcher feature that is available in Microsoft Word, we can research topics, find reliable sources, and even add content with citations. It pulls out all the necessary content from the web through Bing and provides structured, safe, and credible information. Researcher is available in Microsoft Word and only if we have a Microsoft 365 subscription, and only available in the following languages: English, French, Italian, German, Spanish, and Japanese.
We must select the reference tab, and then from the area of the ribbon named Research, we select the researcher command where we can. Let us help you find quotes, citable sources, and images. The researcher's task pane appears at the right of the Microsoft Word document. Here we can find sources, and the steps to do so are: Research. Add sources to your document. Sources automatically cited.
Repeat, and finally start here, where we just type what we are looking for.
Then in the middle of the researcher task pane, we type in what we are looking for. In the research pane, I type in the keyword Mundial 2022 and then hit the enter button. A couple of seconds later, I am displayed with the relevant topics that has to do with the keyword that I entered.
We scroll up and down in the researcher task pane to find what we are looking for.
The researcher task pane displays all these results where I can just select any link and more information will be displayed. From the list of results, if we select one and click on the top right plus sign, we can add the specific topic as a heading in our document at the place where our cursor is.
For my example, from the list of results, I have selected the result Qatar 2022, 9 stadiums instead of 12. I hover over with my mouse at the plus icon, and we are notified. Add this source as a citation. I have selected the Add this source as a citation, and a bibliography with a citation has been inserted in the document. If I click on the link, more information will be displayed for us to read. We just wait for a little bit and the info will be shown.
I have selected this link so more information will be displayed. Once again, I then select the topic 2022 FIFA World Cup Concerns and Controversies over the 2022 FIFA World Cup. And to read the rest, we select the Read More command. Once we are satisfied with the topic that we have chosen, we select the text that we want from the researcher task pane. Once selected, a pop-up appears where we can add and cite commands, so we can add the text and only to include a citation for the source. Select the add command, so we can add only the text in our document.
I just select the add and cite command from the pop-up, and it is inserted in the document immediately.
We can always move back to the list of results by pressing the left arrow, which is located at the top left corner of the researcher task pane. The researcher feature uses Bing to draw information from the web and provide organized, reliable, and trustworthy information. From the list of websites that are displayed, we can specify the research. We can define if we want to search in all the available sources. These topics vary because they depend on our search criteria. Depending on our search, we can select from all topics, human rights issues, climate, transportation, cost, cultural and political issues, and corruption controversies. These topics are not always the same because they depend on our search criteria. We can always move back to the list of results by pressing the left arrow, which is located at the top left corner of the Researcher task pane. We also have the option to report a result as an inappropriate topic by selecting the three dots at the heading of each topic.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know. Be wise and subscribe.